Hey guys, Odie here, and welcome to Ash and Rust, a little ARPG I found on Steam that just seemed super promising, but there was almost no Steam reviews for it, like close to none for how nice the game looked. So I thought, I'll check it out. Let's just go see. Main mode, sure. Offline, we'll start a game. Let's create a character. It's gonna be perfect. Character customization is my favorite. It seemed kind of like a throwback to old games, which I used to play growing up all the time, and I loved them so much. So I just... Alright, let's go. Oh, that's a sexy guy right there. That's our big man right there. Alright, there he is, the perfect man. If there was ever to be a super soldier of this world, it would be him. Look at those thunder thighs. He could crush anything. He could crush a truck with those thunder thighs right there. He is amazing, and for such a perfect human being, he deserves a perfect name. Steven. Spelt wrong. Steven spelt wrong. It's perfect. Let's just play. Alright, Steven. So, I believe this game is early access. So, if there's any bugs or anything, forgive it on that. But, I'm very excited to get into it. It looks like it's about to be multiplayer sometime because there's a whole bunch of multiplayer options. This is interesting. This really, really reminds me of... Oh my goodness. This is giving me really old school vibes. What am I supposed to do? Oh, okay. Ooh, well, I don't think anyone else would have made such a interesting body. He does have a certain je ne sais quoi. I don't know how to say that. That's okay. Anyhow, your first task is to confront a Doom Lord that doesn't want to play by the rules. That's not allowed. Apparently, he's found some loophole to pull unmentionable terrors from the off, and they are pissed. Let's see. Sounds rather convincing, I guess. Anguard. Got it. I'm ready to go. I'm just ready to go. Steven's so good. He's so ready to go. Excellent. I'll keep in touch while I can. Things are chaotic up there, say the least. Now, please head to the nearest portal. Conveniently located off the broken bridge ahead. Dive on in. Press space to jump. Good luck, Omen. My name is Steven. You got an issue? My name is Steven, and you know that. You just commented on me. You were metagaming how I made Steven the perfect human being. I don't... Okay, there we go. Travel. It said click spacebar. I did not. That was false. Oh. Yes. Yes. Gotcha. Alright, and down we go. Perfect. I tell you though, I'm super excited to be playing a game like this. I know normally I play horror games and such, but I thought this game would just be absolutely perfect for just me being able to talk to you guys. And honestly, ever since I was a little kid, ARPGs and just RPG games I love so much. I purposely had you dropped in a decrepit zombie pit. They seem mostly harmless there, and there sure are a lot of them, so feel free to practice on these poor overworked husks. Man, that's so nice of you. Once you've got the hang of your new reality body, try and find the creature responsible for all this and confront them. Sounds good enough. Good idea. Good idea. Steven loves that. Oh. Great. Alright, well, let's fight some zombies then. I think I'm gonna die. Wait, am I supposed to... Oh, I'm fine. Sorry, I forgot to give you something. We're a bit low on supplies, but I managed to find this shit. Small potion. Okay, cool. Thank you. Do you have time to explain a bit more? No, I know how to use a potion. Oh, well, we'll kill these zombies. No problem. This is so easy. There you go, Zambi. Oh, no. Are they just gonna keep on spawning over and over again? I... couldn't tell you. What is this? He dropped a cooldown. That's great. Okay. So, it said we could put this in a tab. And this goes into trinkets. Yeah. Wait, what is that? Oh. I don't know how to use that. Is it H? I don't know how to use that at all. That, oh, look at you. You're interesting looking. Okay, this is... No, stop it! I don't know how to dodge! I think that... Oh! Oh, thank goodness. I leveled up! What? How are you hitting me still? Get out of here! Is he dead? Perfect. Okay. So, I don't really know much about this game. Like, it's almost coming off like an MMO without other people. I'm not sure if that was their goal. But I genuinely have no clue. And I don't know how to use a potion. I don't at all. Look at all this stuff. I got purple. Excuse me? What is this? What the heck was that? What was that? And why are these yellow now? What was that? Ooh. Ooh. What does it do? I want that. I want that so badly. Give me that. I want that also. Give me that. Perfect. That's... Okay. Other. Family rules, modifiable valuables of the target? What? Well, I don't know how to use it. Oh! Oh, I get a new ability, too! Healing, maybe? Firebolt healing ally. I just want to heal myself. Bolt. I don't want any of those. Summon. Oh, summon a creature? What do I want to do? Oh. Yeah, I want that one. That one heals me. That one's cool. That one's super cool. Okay. Inertia. Okay. No. Increases spiral defensive by 21.8 while channeling. Alright, so now I have abilities. I don't know how to use a potion, but at least I have that. That's great. Hopefully I don't go into the demon realm next time. I'm not sure if I died and that's what did... Oh, augment remover. It's a good thing I just... Can you grab that? Thank you. What is this? Is this a teleporter? I can't see. That's great. Okay, I love that. We'll just keep going forward. So, I've heard this game is actually pretty short. That's what the few comments said is. It's a couple hours long at most, so it's not going to be that long this game. But it just looks like a fun little experience. And overall, I'm pretty happy with it. Oh, shoot. Let me... Oh! That's actually really good. Yeah. Perfect. I don't like this guy. I don't... And we're in the demon realm. Perfect. Absolutely amazing. So, is this like my last chance in order to actually... Is that like a last stand? Because, you know, that's pretty cool. It's pretty creepy, but it's pretty cool. I mean, I'll take it. I'll take it. You don't have to tell me twice, but I will take it. I'm getting so much rare stuff. At least that's what it comes off as. I hope yellow means absolutely amazing. Oh, Oathkeeper. I know it's not your job, but I was separated from Sophia in the chaos of the siege. Can I follow you to the Chasing Wires? I hope she awaits me there. You're the one talking to me? Yes, I won't be fooled today. What? Of course you can! Steven's amazing. Steven's the best hero ever. He'll even help out a little fox. Look at him. He's so awesome. Are you actually gonna help at all? Maybe there's a dodge button or something that I just... Oh. Can you... There you go. Man, I am amazing at this. Steven is the best. And I really hope that some of you guys understand, like, my old subscribers might know where the majestic Steven has originated from. We don't know exactly how he got here, but he is here nonetheless. Jade Maul. That sounds amazing. Oh, I just used the health potion. That's what that was, I think. A lot of healing. That's amazing. Come on, Mr. Fox. Let's go. Or Mrs. Fox. I don't know. I didn't read what your name was. Or did it just say Fox? That could have been... That very much could have been a possibility. I don't know. But overall, this is fun. It seems like the story isn't taking itself quite too serious with the way they're saying some stuff. But, you know, I genuinely feel like some of the best games come from breaking the fourth wall just a bit. Like, heck... It's just awesome. New slots available? That's great. I'm not going to do that right now, but that's, thanks for the offer. Ooh, chest. Gimme. Legionnaires, how... Oh, look at all this stuff I just got. Oh my goodness. Effective... Strike effectiveness by 381? Sure. Use it. Oh, I can't use the shield. Who needs it? Who needs the shield? We're just going to be a big old whomper womp. Okay. There we go. Can I dual wield? No, I can't. That's a torch scepter. That's cool too. But look at this helmet. I don't want... We need to see Steven's beautiful face. That's... We can't go without that. For those of you that have been on the channel for a while, what do you guys think about the direction the channel's been going? I know we've been doing a bit more... like open and RPG style games, which I know I normally play horror games. That's what I used to do all the time. But I do have a very special place in my heart for games like this. And I'm just wondering what you guys would kind of like after a while. Like, can you just attack him? Thank you. Just whatever your guys' opinion is on it. I'm very curious because... I'm not sure if you guys just want it for the commentary or if it's the horror exactly. And horror games are never going to officially go away. I've honestly been looking at the horror games coming out and I just haven't really been that interested. I just really haven't. I'm probably going to wait for like a slightly bigger game to come out or something. Just, I'm not sure. There's been like a horror game drought and the few that I have been seeing as of late have been primarily just like asset flips and such, and I refuse to put money into that sort of thing. Like, some people can do it right, don't get me wrong, some people can do this the right way, but that's very, very... oh gosh, they're gonna get me. Okay. It's very rare that people actually do it the right way. So... Ooh, I love the... Oh, you guys are done for now. Oh, yeah. Look, that item just appeared afterwards. I wonder if they're just giving me a bunch of items in the beginning because... Or my luck is just crazy and they're just like... enemies don't drop certain things. Certain things just drop no matter what, and I just got the best RNG in the world, and that was amazing. And I already have endgame gear, and I'm ready to beat the game, and I'm ready to just do what needs to be done. But wherever this demon lord is, I'm not sure if I need to kill all these zombies right now or if I just come back later. It looks like I should be getting close, or did I go in a gigantic circle? My Sophia, thank the makers, but mostly thank you, Omen. How can I repay you? Very happy. No payment necessary. Oh gosh. Okay. Perfect. Well, what now? What were you guys just fighting right there? Okay, perfect. Yeah, this would just be a lot of me sitting there fighting and it's just the same group of enemies over and over again. So maybe there'll be a day that I actually have to farm stuff, but as of right now, I don't think I do. Where is this demon lord? Mr. Demon Lord, where are you? Or it's very possible I just went in a circle and they respawned or something. I don't know. I like that they're in like perfect little circles of five. Like, they're just, I don't know, just hanging out, talking. I think that's the Demon Lord. Oh, what the heck was that? Ow! Okay. Alright, well, I have exertion now. I don't know exactly what that means. There we go. Okay, okay, and we'll just heal up real quick. Don't want to deal with that. So exertion is my mana. That's their version of it. At least that's why I'm getting out of this. Ah, is there a way to dodge? Or am I just... It's just kind of like, oh, man, that sucks. Looks like you just gotta deal with that. Come on, just get him, just get him. I'm not sure. I hope this is the Demon Lord, because he's pretty dang tough. Alright, come here. Come on, buddy. Seriously, Steven. Steven, just kill him. Steven. I know with all the other enemies gone, this is probably the most exhilarating thing that you guys have ever seen in your lives. And Steven is just happy you guys are here. Experience this with him. Like, look at him. He is just so happy. He's like letting him take his own turn and everything too. It's just perfect. Okay. Interesting. You give me a chance to speak. You started attacking me. Sorry, I killed him. You can take me off now. I won't argue. Oh, geez. Job is done, though he didn't give any explanation. What's next? Haha, well done, but unfortunately this was just a seeker. Certainly not the entity responsible for his coordinated siege. He must have headed down the mountain to the river's edge. Let's give chase. I see. Onward. Great, I know a shortcut down the mountains. Just on a cliff and jump. You should land safely in the valley. See you in a bit. Done. What would you do if they tell you to jump off a cliff? Steven just goes for it. He just goes for it. That's it. You tell him drop off cliff. He's gone. He's already gone. He is already gone. That looks so cool. Oh, what? Where did you guys come from? That's just not okay. Okay. Now, anyway, now that rude little bit is gone. All right. You know, I just realized I don't need those. I think I already have those. I don't know if I have a broadsword, but I already have them.
Oh, man. Look at this. Good thing a mysterious old man told me to just jump. I told him, okay, nothing bad can happen now. I'm fine.
Oh! It's a good thing he's got those tree trunk thighs, otherwise I think he would have been dead. Alright guys, well that's all the time we got for this episode of Ashen Rust. I actually really like this game. This game is really good. It does bring me back to like the old ARPG games. It does bring me back, and it does a pretty good job at that. I would mix up the enemies a bit more, or it's just because I was tutorial area. We'll see next episode. But overall, if you like these types of games, please go support these creators. This game deserves a lot more attention than what it's getting right now. There's a link in the description below. And if you like the video, don't forget to like, subscribe, and see ya!